In that video, I'm going to describe you how to install the WordPress themes in your WordPress site. Now just log into the admin panel. I have already opened this, and now I have filled up the admin and usernames and password. You can see that. Click on login buttons. Now you can see that there is a dashboard of admin panel. It has lots of features in left sidebar, just like posts, pages, media links, pages, comments, embeddings, plugins, user tools, settings. You need to go to the appearance and themes to install the themes in your WordPress sites. After that, you need to click on add new. There is two methods to install the WordPress themes. You can search at here the theme themes and install it. The install button is here. One of the method is upload the themes. If you have your themes, choose files. It browse your locations. In my case, I am installing to Avada themes in my WordPress site. I have choose and click on install now. It takes 15 to 16 seconds to upload the themes and extract the themes and install properly the themes in your server. Now I am pausing this video for a little while. Now the themes is installing and it is 99% 100%. It is still working to install properly the themes in the server. Now the theme has been installed properly and you can activate it right now by clicking on that button. Thank you so much for watching these videos, and I hope you get the information from these videos. If you like this video channel, please subscribe it. Thank you so much.